A new report says Americans need to cut their average consumption of beef by about 40%, Europeans by 22%, in order to keep feeding everyone on the planet by 2050. That means limiting each person to a hamburger and a half a week. The report estimates the world population to grow to 10 billion in 30 years, and it takes a closer look at the gaps in food production and global demand. The report says demand for food is projected to outpace population growth. Katie Johnston, 4 CBS Local News.